we're losing more people to prescription drug overdoses in a typical year than to traffic accidents. And if you add illicit drug overdose deaths from, for example, heroin, there's about a third more people dying from all drug overdoses taken together than from traffic accidents, which is pretty startling.